As I said, we've really never had any problems. They've been, the airports run very well.
Tell me this chick isn't gullible, listen.
And Hazelden told us that he believes the issue was with a defective flux capacitor, though he on any potential cost.
Go put your brain back to sleep, bitch. Fucking flux capacitor. Yeah, okay.